Whatever you feel like. But put your hands together for the UDC Voices under the direction of Professor Gerry Gillespie. Come on. No, y'all can do better than that. Put your hands together for UDC Voices.
Miss Cookie just warmed y'all up. I want y'all to know that.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Very enthusiastic crowd out here this evening.
Full house.
We are the UDC Voices, and just to let you all know, this is a class. Now, let me tell you what's happening right now. Right now, they're taking their final exam. So the choice is yours whether they pass or fail. Their grade is in your hands. It's either first finger on the left hand or fourth finger on the left hand. Whichever one you say is what they get. Hope you enjoyed the program tonight. The first song we sang was Total Praise, written by Richard Smallwood, and we sing that song, we've sang it for the past 10 years.
Well, sir.
Because we have to give total praise to God.
Yes.
Thank you. The next selection, oh, by the way, this is our old school spring concert. I didn't know what to do this semester. There were so many songs out that I said I wanted to do in Christmas holidays. I had a list about 10 songs, and this list got narrowed down to 20. And I said, well, no. And I got to, I said, what did you all want to do? They said, let's do old stuff. And I said, okay, let's do old stuff. So they gave me a list of old songs, and we hope you enjoy this. This next song is...
How Much We Can Bear.
That's right, thank you.
Oh,
next song was written by Hezekiah Walker. It was done in the 90s, the early 90s, something like that. Yeah, hope you enjoy it. Thank you. I don't remember who did the last song. I know it was recently. It was redone by Ernest Pugh. Ricky Grundy didn't do the last song. Did Ricky Grundy do All I Need? No. It's the next tune. The next tune. I know the next tune. A or F. The choice is yours. So how many of you are UDC students? Raise your hands again. How many of you all can sing? Okay. Okay. Well, you can come and join us. This is not, no, not now, please. No. You can come and join us. All you have to do is you have to come in, you have to tell us some stuff about you, you know. I sang with the junior choir when I was 6 years old, and I couldn't sing then, but now that I got 18, I like music and I can sing. So you come in and you audition for the group, but you have to tell us some dirt about yourself so I can force your grade. Anyway, we meet every Thursday from 12:30 to 1:50. And if you're not doing anything, stop by. Who knew that the university even had a gospel choir? Okay. Who knew the university had a music department? It's a program, I'm sorry. It's a music program, not department, I'm sorry. So if you feel like you want to come and join us, come by, you know. Sea level, right around the corner. Come and join us, and we will be more than happy to have you. Our last selection will be, now I know this one was written in the 80s, right? Written in the 80s. This is like a, how can I put it? It's like our church's national anthem. Because 20 some odd years later, they're still doing it. And we're gonna do it for you tonight. So we hope you enjoy this.
Come on.
Put your hands together one more time for the Voices. Come on, y'all can do better than UDC on the Voices. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. That concludes our program. God bless and good night.
I got one thing. Did they pass or fail?
Pass.
I have to check my typewriter. Thank you.